So welcome back to the show. And if you just joined us, we are at Spectra Salon and Spa. Today we are in Bugolobi. But Nga Jackson, we are Gambia. If you are around Kabalagala, Muyenga, I know the Slay Queens that side, you like to have your glam on every single day. Bambi, mugende ku Spectra. Bein samu samu. Ulaba nange luswata njisobula. You know? And then we are somewhere in Makindye as well, next to Mary Petrus Station now, ngo ku barracks, nga opposite gate ya barracks. Mabegawa barracks. Awo, ku Spectra Salon. You will find every, like I keep saying, I can't guarantee that this stuff will be there when you go. This one is for sure, but you will have world-class service. I can guarantee you that. So we are speaking music and influence and history of music in this country. People who have been there, people who have done it, people who are still doing it. And we have a PR on the set. So how easy is it to market music, that music ngatali ku ground? Eh?
Well, I think that goes back. You talked about influence, and I think it comes with the audience. So you have to know your audience. If you're singing for a certain age group, you have to know the kind of music that they listen to. Because at the end of the day, if you're singing for maybe the youth, he talked about Paul Kafero. How many youth right now know about Paul Kafero's music? Mm-hmm. Very few.
And yet he's a legend.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So you just have to know your audience and know if I'm doing this kind of music, it's going to appeal to this kind of age group or certain kind of people. Then that way it's going to be easier for companies to come through and maybe work with you.
And you know the thing is, Kenneth, is that the age group in this country that first of all listens to music and then also spends on music. And when I say spends on music, goes to concerts, Sidi Muchas, Mutunda Sidi. Yeah. So anyway, the age group that consumes music mostly, because never judge about if I buy music. My grandmother, she loves to listen so much to Eli Wamala, and she introduced me to Eli Wamala. So I listen to Eli Wamala, a lot of his music. But the music that we consume as young people, and by default of our age, is the music that is upbeat, as in the one that gets us onto the dance floor. And then sometimes when we are, because we are also the age group that is relating, twagala nye bintu ebya love, twagala nye bintu ebya appealing to emotions. So simanyi rwachite tunaba kutuka ku music ono abantu aba inspiring abantu. Like even when we are doing awards, inspiration award, category ebere yo ngeli call like 3-2 musicians or even one, some awards don't even care about that.
Well, first of all, omuleme gwe tulimu. Tuli energetic abavubuka katwagala ekindu ye twagala ekindu ekigira ech to making like to sweat. So chovola ba clubs singers bimu abavubuka okumpozi naba bakada ba missing age ama missing age group
naba kadda banonya
bobebe mulimo naba banonya bobebe obuto naye. But the thing is, what it gets over still ngawe ya get the things change right now. Cutting up, for example, me, my music, I was influenced by 3 people. First of all, Eli Wamala. I was like, watch music, watch Charlie, watch Achanyuma. Even Abamodamu and Walabamodamu still, Tebachi to Sanga, Oliva Chocola. You get? Omulala Paul Kafero, still. Why? Engage your singing, Olugelorwe. Engage, Ebigamu, Engage Yabirondangamu.
Yes, Senge Kanga.
Yes, Naronde Bigambi, if you name Dongo, which again. But me, back in the day, when I was in politics, it didn't make sense. Per se, like I enjoyed, but it didn't make sense. Nkula nzira mo kuza ngamba, oh, bibi ni biye ugira ko. For example, there's a song called Galenzi Mwe. Ah, Galenzi Mwe to use again, do baba. Mujira mo kanule mo njaga jokuzi wele mo. Mbalwa mo tayi mo soloveza nini? Ira ugira ko bavubuka. Abavubuka ebisira bi. Bibavubuka ebisira bi. This is the same thing. It's basically the same cycle. Like it's the same thing. So. Back to what? Ndi ebizibwe byalingawo, bibizibwe ebiriwo, bibizibwe gino kubeerawo. So abavaayo ne babyogerako. Yes, sometimes bivaawo. But still, webitavaawo, era wavaawo mulala, nakyogerako the same thing. You get? So inspiration. Inspiration, nanyi nyaku inspiring abantu nyaku inspiring woga mwana yemba akayemba ako ninzele wa ba wange ya gwe nali nchai
naye nga tene sente nazo yagalo zikola
ya nazo zagalo zikola now omwa mchalo nchayo gedeko icha audience for example me back in the day ngatandi kabagamba bangamba ne music tagina funa sente tagina funa ne magamba yes sente right now tezigina kujja ninze nzilaba you get mnafuna ko nebye Uganda ebwero koleko maloko mewo oteke musende magane da bove Uganda bot abana 10 bagenda kujja mu echo chifu chovuddemo 10 osegera 10 bove Uganda bot boboli mu Uganda nga music gwimbira wabana Uganda bova bot 10 bagenda kujja balwandire echo fecho you get. You've seen.
Yeah, you've seen.
Abamu
tiba soka na kuvao. It's for sure. We're about to agala ngavatariyo. We're both a fiki.
But the problem is, ndi ona botani kwa a certain genre. Tugambe not a certain genre, but botani kwa chini tu chinechikwata yo. We know close. Like let me say 10 years maso.
Boa. Ouli da. But answer domu kuloni.
Because. Bokwata yo mnogana jagama chikuteyo tugendawo
echo che chikola
ushige che chikola nibanga bajja unogira kwamba nabazizawo ushigera kakasika sotegere echo ngugama okay bagena kujja wano gwengo luze chiddako ushigera uba by the time wajira gwengo liku chiddako.
So which means that in the music industry mentality ya if it's not broken don't fix it tekola.
When you're fixing you have to think still. You have to think outside the box. For example, me, the way I branded myself na soka na music, nga sina like a face. Jige, ida nga aba singa bale bamanyi music wa Maurice Kiria. Why? Because Maurice Kiria ye ka in that bubble. He was alone, jige le? He was alone in that bubble. Nga manzo manyi, ye akola moyo, soul. Zi nga ma, ngena akola moyo mfirika. Jige le? Nga teke china Uganda, njogira Uganda mna Uganda lwategeera ate njagira oli wa boda
kati nze siri wa boda na ate nyomero
exactly ndi I want to cut across
yes
okuva guru mpaka wansi why omuvuka jakula kono music omukade jaga mwana yimba
oina chogambi which I think is very in my opinion is very dangerous but it's okay oina chogambi Chris aina chagambi mbu I want to cut across. Mu industry, no, can you really cut across?
Yes, you can.
I think realistically, what he said, you have to be realistic with yourself. Abantu tukula through stages. I give you an example. Zendi muzadde nina abana. Omwana womuwant nyama zitonywa juice. Ngaliko eje yagala juice. Alinzo kunywa juice o nakurona. Na avamu ngafunye nkaka. Bobato mu control inze na inga yala ba juice cha chikolao ngabo mu amazo labo mu punishment. What am I saying? Buli muntu we go through stages in life and our stages zibera ne bintu bye twagala mu stages ezo you know and omuzadde dosola gambo gena kubo yambala buli kisera designer ngo ina school fees za abantu you know ondegera chenku gamba it's so it's the same thing with music. So music speaks to us in various stages. I don't want to go so far from that. I wrote a song called Zinenaku out of an experience natuke bungereza omuntu yali ansuza nangoba mu nyumba nensula ku street enaku mukaga nengandiku street 6 days and 6 nights kwena wandikira zine naku nganze simanyi naye nagambo gambika nka wandike zine naku ziruma zinyiga zine naku zikoma nzije Uganda every time and they play this song and I see the reaction of the people right because I wrote an emotion at that time that did not only relate to me but relates to almost everybody because we all go through some kind of season you know. So what am I trying to say to you? Wobokola music, the first thing me I'll tell anybody, and I learned this from so many people, be true to yourself. You don't want to camouflage. Kade chidi wo. And this is an advice to so many people. So you don't want to be a John Black when you are a King Kong or something like that. You know what I'm saying? Stay in your lane. Buliomu, we are all given a shot at greatness, but these things must come first of all with patient endurance. Omanyi nebi mera waliwe bikula munakulumu waliwe ebande likulire emyaka omusanvu na yomu wendo guabio tegubera chichi gwe gumu chayo kedeko take your lane be diligent kola ichintu echirunji ochitegera to papa to wuguka kwanka de chivamu abayimbi abasinga bava ku echo cheya jokola ne baberanga bakola chinja to wana Uganda tuchina for residence twine chicken and chips back in the days omuntu omia tandika street yonane juke nejula chicken and chips ogwo mulembe ne gugenda ne tufuno gwa internet cafe street yonane jula chi
tufuno gwa pizza
kali tufunyo gwa boutique street yonako. Do you know what I'm saying? It's just that you see what I mean? Na ye people who think out of the box beba singo kufuna ochitegera okusinga aba thinking in the box, and that's how the concept of the world is. You must have an idea that stands out. Chagambiono, when you start a craft, give a mugwa and you treat yourself. Obedo ina just jipano beating with seasons to stay relevant. Obedo ngali kuliato. Nti omuyagwa we
kuja. You negotiate this
corner. No, you get me. You keep going, boto. Paka boto ka to your destiny. Destiny eri. Wateri amanye destiny ge mazima. Paka wogala ono gamba kati ngenze eriani. Paulo chavaga mu Bible nti bwe nali omuto. Nalowooza nga muto naye kati nkuze. Nkola n'ebyenkola nkola byaki? Byakikulu. So that's it in a nutshell.
We have brands tagging onto musicians now. You guys are, man, from telecom companies to all kinds of companies. Everybody wants Chibaita influencer. And I feel like people are not getting their value. You know what? Because you're going to pay someone money, a lot of money, because these guys come at a price. You're going to pay someone money because you think they're a big brand. Nayenga, it all goes down to just money. Yeah, omuntu, they don't even use whatever it is that you're talking about. Omuntu chilinganga wonotango omuntu nga promoting iPhone nayenga aliko Android. Eh, ochitegele chintu echo. Brandism which is chezilemyo kutegera. Nti omsaja wa boda boda agendo kunywa kano kawarajika. I'm sorry, but I'm just, yeah. And you're using somebody who we see in the club drinking Bele to market Warach. Because this person in the club, this person has a huge social following, and when he speaks about this, people will hear, people will listen. But the brand itself is not appealing to this person. So you guys are like shooting in the air. Musasura clout.
But of course, you're talking.
But I'm going to ask you that, and you're going to have to answer that when we come back. But influencer, babede ku groundy. Siva novemu. Mama, don't go anywhere. We're still at Spectra Salon and Spa, and it's Salon Talk. Remember to use that hashtag.